In Madagascar, officials say the number of dead from Tropical Cyclone Batsirai has reached 92 as humanitarian groups increase aid efforts. U.S. troops crossed into Romania from Hungary late Wednesday. About 1,000 U.S. troops are being deployed there because of the Russia-Ukraine crisis. In Canada, truck drivers continue a protest against COVID-19 restrictions by blocking traffic in Ottawa and at the U.S. border. And at the Beijing Olympics, reports say a test shows the presence of a banned substance in the blood of a Russian figure skater.